Music has always been a part of my life. I started playing the flute when I was 10 years old. My name is Wouter Kellerman, and I'm a professional flutist.
Hello.
When I left school, I wanted to study music, but also had a talent for maths. We didn't have any money to study, so I was offered a bursary to study engineering at the University of Johannesburg. And after that, I started my own engineering company because I'd married early and my kids were expensive. A very important hello moment for me was meeting Johnny Clegg. And he was at that stage, he had finished his music career. And then one day he said to me, Wouter, I think I'm going to go back to music. Then proceeded and made it work, and he became more successful than ever before. Saying hello to Johnny that night encouraged me to take the risk and follow my dreams. I knew I had to work extra hard because I was not young and sexy anymore. But apparently some people disagree. Winning awards like the SAMAs and the Grammy really opened doors for me, and it allowed me to focus more on my music. This road that I'm traveling allows me to have hello moments with other musicians and help them broadcast their talents. I beatbox on the flute. We call it flute boxing.